So if you want to render transparent video in either Cycles or EEVEE, first go to render, then scroll down until you see film and click on transparent. Now to see that it's transparent, go to viewport shading. And as you can see, the background is transparent. Now we're going to output. We're going to choose location where our render will go. For this example, I will use the desktop. Our file format needs to be changed to FFmpeg video. Then we're going to scroll down until you see encoding and change container to QuickTime and video codec to QuickTime animation. Then scroll back up and select RGBA. Now simply render your video. Now if you want to look at the video, you need to use VLC media player, but when you play it, it will look kind of laggy and really weird. But don't worry, because if I drag the video into, for example, my video editor program, DaVinci Resolve, and then play it, it will smoothly play the video back to you. If this helped you out, please like, comment, and subscribe.